We are here to deliver a very clear message. This is an historical moment, and it's time to apply sovereignty over the Jordan Valley and over all the towns in Judea and Samaria. This will ensure Israel's security for decades to come.
We are in favor of Trump's plan in Judea and Samaria. We think that there is no other option but to control the borders between the Jordan Valley and Judea and Samaria by the Israelis. We want to settle the Jordan Valley. It is an integral part of the state of Israel in any way. Without these territories, there won't be peace, there won't be stability in the region.
Well, this message we are bringing as the movement of the Bitchonist team with more than 1,000 officers that have joined us in the last 4 months, all of them supporting Israel's national security for the long term. The big question is not what will happen the day after, not what will happen the 6 months after, but how to ensure Israel will thrive for decades to come. And this is why it's so important to apply sovereignty now.
We think that there is no other way but that Israel control the whole area between the Jordan River and the sea. We need to be responsible for the security. We cannot afford to let our security in the long run to other organization, to other entity, no matter what.
How do you answer to the protests that we're seeing these past few days, that this plan is also promoting a Palestinian state, and there will also be many communities that will be on their own and in danger even?
Well, I don't think the plan is perfect. But as I understood from the Prime Minister, his agreement with the Americans is, first of all, we apply sovereignty. And the next step is to start negotiations about the plan. This is just the beginning. We agree that it's not a good idea not to have freedom of movement in all the different routes in Judea and Samaria. We agree that you cannot take towns and surround them with the Palestinian state. But we also agree that sovereignty is really crucial now, and that we are willing to negotiate afterwards for the best deal we can.
And you're here, the views don't surprise you, you know this area, but you're here to see and to remind others how everything's so close here in this small little country.
Yes, even when you stand on the heart of Judea and Samaria, in the mountains near Nablus, you can see all the way to the sea. It's a very small land. From sea to the Jordan Valley, it's only 45 miles. And it's the minimum the Jewish people need in order to thrive.